So, welcome back, guys. You're probably asking, why do we have a bagel, aka Zero, here? And we're the Lemonades, if we didn't say that before. And we're going to teach you about zeros and how to multiply them. They're really simple.
Yes. So let's say you have zero donuts. Let's just get rid of zero donuts.
Now
you have zero donuts in your plate.
Yep.
You are sad. So you want to multiply it by one.
Yep.
But you can't just magically multiply something by one and it appears. Zeros kind of break the rule, so this is kind of a memory one.
Yep.
Unlike the twos, the threes, and the fours, and the fives, and the sixes, and the sevens, and the eights, and the nines, and the twelves.
Yeah.
But for this one, you're going to have to do a special thing called remember. Just look at the zero and say, okay, zero, you're over. See, look at this guy. He's so short. This guy's going to overlap him. So you got to say to yourself, whenever you see a zero
always takes over.
Yeah, zero always takes over any number. Let's say this is 21.
Oh.
Sorry, guys. This marker is really bad.
The marker that we had last time didn't work either, too.
I know. Ooh. So just remember.
We're just going to pop a thing in there.
Just boop. Remember. Zero times 21 is still going to be zero. You can't have zero cookies on the plate. Let's say you just have zero force and there's zero cookies here, zero cookies here, zero cookies here, zero cookies here. That would be zero force. You can't magically times it by 21 and magically have 21 donuts.
But what if there's a million? Because obviously, million's greater than zero.
Well, let's even do a billion. A million is like 1,000,000, 1,000,000.
Sorry, you guys can't see it. We'll just pop it in there.
Yeah, we'll just pop
it in there. We're going to add infinity zeros.
And a million, even zero times that is still literally zero. You're crazy. Okay, billion, no way. Well, let's just add a couple more zeros. Alright, no, you're gonna say now it has to be better than zero. No, zero still overrides any freaking number.
Yeah, any number. Could be one to infinity. I meant, yeah.
One to infinity and beyond.
But what if it's zero times zero?
Zero times zero? You have zero cookies and you times it by zero cookies, you still have zero only.
Oh, man.
Not. Lemonade. Okay, so now that you've learned more about Mr. Zero, we're gonna answer some problems. We're gonna put some problems on the board.
Problems?
You have to solve 0 times 56, 0 times 27, 0 times
21.
20.
For my memers out there.
Yeah, for our memers. Memers. If you guys think we're going to do a hip poll. If you know what Rick Roll is, comment
down below.
Never going to give you. That's our hint.
Yeah.
Okay. So now that you have your problems, go solve them. Don't cheat and check the comments. Please do your work and check the comments for your answers and comment your answers.
Bye.
Bye.
Bagel out.
Peace.